On Wednesday, August 1st, 1923, Methuen Police Officer Arthur J. Bauer was killed in the line of duty while investigating a burglary in progress. Officer Bauer paid the ultimate sacrifice while serving the citizens of Methuen. Today, we take a moment to remember and recognize the sacrifice Officer Bauer made for the citizens of Methuen.